fuck on the table for? Don't stop working, Andy. You're like a policeman staring at me trying to give me a fucking parking ticket. Fuck off, will you? On order, 2 CVS, 1 Lamb, 1 Halibut.
Yes, sir. Yes, chef.
I've had a lot of experience with fish. I'm a fish chef at my restaurant, so I fucking can cook some fish.
How long on a sea bass?
Right now.
How I
get this out of here without breaking it?
Very delicately.
Coming right now, chef.
Go, please, come back.
Ben has successfully sent his food out to the dining room.
What is the thing on top of it? Do you have any idea?
Unfortunately, it's not exactly what the diner ordered.
What is that? I think that's like wax, paper.
No, I honestly do apologize.
Oh, fucking hell, what table?
Four ladies, one of the ladies got blasted.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh, guys, fucking hell, come on! What is that? Shit!
What is it?
Go taste it then, you tell me what it is.
You sent plastic out to the table? I mean, hello, McFly.
Bam!
I can fire a new one right now. I got it ready.
That fucking had paper in the motherfucker. I don't know why they have them wrapped up like that.
Hurry up, get it in!
We're ready.
Like somebody could have ate that, choked on it, and died. You want that on your shoulders?
What do I say to the customer, Van?
I don't know. I'm sorry, chef.
What just happened, man?
Standing there like a fucking idiot. Concentrate, please.
Yes, chef.
But at another blue table.
Yeah, there's a piece of paper.
Oh, not again.
Upon which my olive crust is seated.
Yeah, no, it's not the first time.
There's a familiar complaint.
Chef, it's another plastic.
What table?
Table 12, blue.
Right here.
Oh,
right behind. Okay,
it's just not possible.
Hey, guys.
Yes,
all
chef.
Of you. Stop! And you, hey, big boy, come here. All of you. I beg for fucking concentration. I beg for fucking focus. And now for the fucking second time, more fucking plastic wrap! Shit! They're not little bits of plastic wrap, it's whole fucking layers!
Yes, chef.
Hey, fuck off! Stop looking for excuses and check everything!